actually super easy to use. I find a lot easier than hunting, at least judging from the kids I saw in the river earlier. This river is like really, really fine. It's like, I mean, there's no, almost no current. It's really calm. And right now there's no other boats to stop me. It's really nice. I've looked at the map. I'm thinking, I don't know, maybe I can go up to the university boathouses and come back. We'll see how it works. I've only got an hour and it was ridiculously overpriced, but it's fine. You get it cheap. Better to spend an experience anyway. Similar to back home, smallish town, big university that kind of takes up all of it, this river running through it, a lot of nature and parks, there is a rowing that's like super imposing.